My favorite moment from competing was always that moment right before the start. Taking daily strokes toward my goals shapes who I am.
And when I recognize that I am power, I am empowered.
My passion now lies in working with organizations and youth in helping them to gain clarity on their gold within.